Menteri ke tanah pulih putih ke jela, uba laki men dembui, haba jubab ya ke jengkli belawan rak dua MLA ke Raja Bala, wa azad zaman mentara sengi. Ulai itu, baka jeng pelat ya ke tulop kena ingkai ke sekol SSA, kalau baik tang syuyo ya ke pisah nak sekap pering, bar ke syongru ha ke jeng don jangka pisah. Uba laki men ulai itu, baka tulop basa akut kena ingkai sekol SSA, kalau sah benai, kabar ke serkar ketemu ban pelat no nak pelatingka jangka jela. Ulai itu baka serkar jela, kanang siu tulop yakin oi kai SSE nak karpas fun karba kampat yo ya kepisa nak saka pening bad yakni la le ru haba siu tulop yakin oi kai house nam baladam kabalong nadu banai yayong hadu banai nailur hakwe kaliang menteri ulai athu ru lingba ke SSE laju IA South Lee ki kot puli nak benta ki lower primary ba santli nak benta ki upper primary kini ki kot ki kentup hak subject English science maths ba social science
sir release of saris in time depend upon fund availability. C. Sir, there was a slight delay in supplying books due to transportation bottleneck. D. Sir, salary of SSA teacher with effect from April to August 2018 was released in the month of October 2018 and TIMSS has not yet been fully functional.
Mr. Speaker, sir, may I know from the minister, since how many months the salary is being pending for the teachers of SSA?
The salary pending is 2016-17 also is pending, 8 months. And the current 4 months, if I'm not mistaken, is still pending in the current year.
I would like to ask the Minister of Insurance Education, when there is a corpus fund, so why it's not been utilized to release the salary of the SSA teachers? Then what is the purpose of like creating this corpus fund?
The corpus fund have been utilized. The payment which we make in the month of December for 4 months is being made from the corpus fund, not from the fund of the government of India.
So regarding the books, what we have seen received by the CRCA block, Chelchela, only like in every class almost, sir, from 1 to 8, both upper primary and lower primary, only English, mathematics and science is received. And what we have seen in the past years also, why, what is the like purpose of not supplying the other books?
Books have been supplied, 4 books have been supplied to LP school and 5 for upper primary school.
From the CRC, what we have received the information, they have received only the English books, mathematics, science, and social sciences. So it seems like last year also they have received only this English, mathematics, science, and social sciences. So what was the purpose not to supply those other books? If like government can assurance, give the assurance that yeah, we can make available of all those books.
There is no information to us that only 3 books they have received, but as per the guideline, 4 books for LP school and 5 books for upper primary school they should receive. Regarding the information which have been brought about by the honourable member, we will look into it, how it has happened, sir.
So regarding the teachers' information management system, this TIMSS, it's a what we have seen, like especially in West Garo Hills, every time it's keep on changing, sir. This TIMSS, Teachers Information Management System. So, like, it's a total violation of the guidelines. So, when, like, I can, if ministers can give some kind of assurance that when it will be finalized, the TIMSS.
So, the reply to the principal's question, I have already mentioned that the TIMSS has not been fully functional. That's why modification changes, and it is a work in progress, sir. As when it is fully operationalized, then only we can say that it is fully operationalized.